If you're having issues with Alienware Command Center, reinstalling the latest version might fix your issue. First, you'll need to uninstall your current version of Alienware Command Center. Click on the Windows Start button and type Add or Remove Programs. Press Enter. Find the Alienware Command Center entry. Click on the three dots next to it and select Uninstall. Click Yes on the confirmation window that appears. Follow the on-screen instructions to complete the uninstallation. Restart the computer when the process finishes. When the system boots back into Windows after the restart, open File Explorer. In the search bar, type the following command: %appdata%. Press Enter. Delete any Alienware folder you find in this location. Then type %programdata% into the search bar and press Enter. Delete any Alienware folder you see here as well. Now navigate to this folder, C:\Program Files/Alienware. Select the Alienware Command Center folder with your mouse, right-click, and delete it. Now navigate to your Documents folder and delete any existing Alienware folder. Now click on the Windows Start button and search for Regedit. Under the Registry Editor result, select Run as Administrator. Inside the Registry Editor, navigate to /local/machine/software/Alienware. Delete these folders: Alien FX Media Plugin, Alienware Alien FX, CC Plugins, and Command Center. Then navigate to this section, /local/machine/software/WOW643node/Alienware. Delete these folders: Alien FX Media Plugin, Alienware Alien FX, and Command Center. Then click on the Windows Start button and click the power icon in the bottom right corner of the Start menu. Select Restart. When the computer restarts, open a web browser and go to dell.com/support. Identify your system by typing the service tag into the search bar. Navigate to Drivers and Downloads. Click Expand next to access the complete list of drivers and downloads for your computer. Choose your operating system accordingly and set the category as Application. Scroll down and find the Alienware Command Center Full Installer application. Next to it, click Download. When the file finishes downloading, go to your Downloads folder in File Explorer and open the file. Accept any on-screen prompts and follow the instructions to complete the installation. When the installation is complete, check the box to restart your computer. If you have any questions about the Alienware Command Center, please reach out to us on social media so we can assist you. Thanks for watching.